Thanks a lot. 11 people are treated at three area hospitals today after a Lynx bus crash in Orange County. One man is facing charges of running a red light. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live at the Lynx station downtown. And Gail, what can you tell us about the injuries?
Well, we found out that the injuries are minor, mainly cuts and scrapes and bruises of those sort of things. And what we can tell you is that the FHP says that one man did run a red light and ran the red light as the bus was making a left turn. Shattered glass, a buckled windshield, and severe body damage to this Lynx Route 3 bus, which serves the Lake Margaret area in Orange County. There were 17 passengers on board the bus when the crash happened, just before 11 a.m. Friday on Pershing Avenue and Reddit Road in Orlando. Nine of the passengers were taken to ORMC and Winter Park hospitals with minor injuries. The driver of this red Hyundai, 41-year-old Roberto Silva of Orlando, was also transported to Florida Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.
I was coming from 7-Eleven, and I just saw the crash. Like, the bus was over the front of the Honda, and the bus was, like, caved in.
You know, our bus was at a stoplight taking a left turn, and another car was cited for running a red light.
FHP says the driver of the red Hyundai was issued a ticket for running a red light. The Lynx bus driver, 55-year-old Raymond Santos, suffered minor injuries. He was not transported to the hospital, but he did go on his own.
Our driver did go to the hospital to get checked out today, yes.
Okay. All right. And how's he doing?
From my understanding, he's doing okay, just some minor bumps and bruises.
Now, Raymond Santos has been a driver here at Lynx for 5.5 years. All new at 5, we'll speak with one of the passengers who says she was on that bus. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Orlando for WESH 2 News.